A Day to Bless Malaysia is a prayer gathering where Christians from KK and around KK came together to pray and to bless Malaysia.
Sabah 众教会一起来欢庆喜年是一件非常有意义的事，它帮助我们看到上帝如何爱我们的国家和他所创造的人民。
We are so blessed this year to co-organize this event with DPKK and it's held in Liga Stadium with the team Crossover into the Next 50 Years. This is the second year we organize this awesome event. Again, we saw the participation of more than 15,000 people attending with the City Mayor Dato Abidin Madigil as our guest of honor. This event is filled with excitement. Many came with a desire to bless our beloved country together with Christians from different language groups, different denominations, different ethnic background. Truly is an awesome sight in the stadium on September 15, 2013. We had participation from more than 500 choreography dancers on the field, hundreds of Malaysia and Sabah flag bearers, high quality worship by interchurch worship team, more than 10,000 people feasting together, groups of cultural dancers from different ethnic groups from various parts of Sabah, special presentation by about 400 children, praying and making declarations of their commitment in nation building, mass prayer and blessing of Malaysia.
Gereja-gereja BM Inggris dan China berpegangan tangan ke suatu tujuan yang sama, yaitu untuk melihat janji-janji Tuhan untuk Malaysia digenapi dalam penyambutan Jubilee dan juga matlamat yang luar biasa untuk 50 tahun yang akan datang. Dalam perhimpunan A Day to Bless Malaysia ini, suatu pewahyuan dinyatakan bahwa anak-anak negeri di Malaysia harus bangkit untuk melihat matlamat Malaysia digenapi. Sememangnya anak negeri sudah pun bangkit dan mengambil cabaran untuk menjadi penjaga pintu gerbang dan menjadi kepala dan bukan lagi ekor.
I'm very happy to see church members from various denominations came together to contribute their talents and time for this event. All the worship team, praise team, dancers, those who carry flags, children team are formed by members from various churches. There is such a gelling together and strong fellowship when we work together. As I lead the program teams, I sense such support and willingness to work together from all participants. The unity is greatly felt among us. And I believe it is on this unity that God poured out such an awesome anointing on this event.
I believe no other state in Malaysia has done this where the state government agreed and allowed such a great event to take place.
The meeting climaxed with two prophetic acts crossing under the rainbow. First, led by the church leaders and children representing the church and the future generations. And second, led by the mayor and other dignitaries representing Malaysia crossing into a new 50 years. Rain came after the prophetic acts. We felt that this signified how God showered His blessing and cleansing to our nation. I believe this meeting has brought about a breakthrough in the spirit realm, that the Church of Jesus Christ and our nation has crossed over into a new spiritual era, greater blessing. I wish to thank especially Lord Mayor, who is also the advisor to the Planning Committee, for the wisdom and guidance, the DPKK staffs for their invaluable contributions, 2,000 strong event participants, the head of churches, leaders, volunteers, etc. I wish to express my sincere thanks to my fabulous committee who just go forth and make sure this event is a successful one. Thank you.